all alone. Wherever you go, you're on your own. Flowers fade as time goes by. There is no use asking why. Darkness looms on the horizon of my mind. You've got to look the truth in the eyes. There are certain facts that can't be denied. It's obvious to me that you just cannot see what you were originally meant to be. The world we live in is unforgiving, a place worth living for, bound to come to an end. The life we're given is self-fulfilling, a life worth living, bound to come to an end. That's an end we have been down. Easier to ignore that their life is such a bore. They wander in the dark forevermore. The other day I asked the Lord why we must live and die by the sword. First he laughed and turned away, then he looked as if to say they chose what that suits the stretcher's way. The world we live in is unforgiving, a place worth living for, bound to come to an end. The life we're given is self-fulfilling, a life worth living, bound to come to an end. So now we've been down.
good and evil are struggling within you.
What's happening?
Not much.
Any dream?
No dreams.
Okay. I understand now.
ice cream. Every step you miss.